are live at our concert and enjoy the show. Thank you.
welcome to tonight's Regional 8A Subsection 30 Honor Band and Honor Choir Concert. We are so proud to present this year's Honor Band and Choir Concert, which consists of members from the 8 schools in our subsection. Tonight, you will not only hear from our Honor Choir and our Honor Band, but also Best of the Day performers from our Solo and Ensemble contests, which happened earlier this year. Before we get started, I'd like to talk very quickly about concert etiquette. Our students have been rehearsing very hard to present some quality music for you today. So if you need to leave, please make sure you leave between numbers while the audience is clapping. And right now would be a great time to pull out any electronic devices that you have and make sure they are on silent. All right. At this time, I would like to introduce our 2024 Honor Choir Clinician. You may read her bio in our program. Please help me give a warm welcome to Dr. Charlotte Mull.
So many hours, and I just So I hope you enjoy this beautiful choral song that is When Music Sounds.
Thank you.
What a fantastic ending to the honor choir part of the program. Thank you so much, Dr. Sharlene Wald, for being our honor choir clinician today and for Mary Hansen for company. For our next part of our program, we're going to transition to our outstanding events. These were the best of the day ensembles from our solo and ensemble contest. So students participate in solo and ensemble contests and their judges score them. And throughout the whole day, they pick one ensemble and sometimes two out of a whole group that they've heard as the best of the day. So right now we'll feature solos and ensembles from vocal and instrumental. Performers will introduce their selections and their school.
First one is a senior flutist from Rio Negro and Valbank, and she will be performing Siciliana and Giga by
Thank you. Thank you. before we have our last honors event for our solos and our instrumental and vocal ensembles, we wanted to let you know that the t-shirts that are being worn today by the Honor Band and the Honor Choir, they were designed and made by Minnesota Sisters in Union, and they were made possible by a grant through Shock and Awe. So thank you to those two places for making it. Junior from Indian Girl, her name is Elisa Anderson, and she will be singing an Italian aria intended for Mio del Fuoco.
Thank you.
subsection music directors are proud to continue the long-standing tradition of hosting this honor festival year after year. We would like to thank the Minoman High School, the administrators, and the Minoman music directors for hosting our contest this year, or festival, excuse me. So without further ado, let's bring it over to our honor band. I would like to present our 2024 honor band clinician. You can read this bio on our program. Please help me give a warm welcome to Dr. Sigurd Johnson.
I had it and I turned it off. I'm going to do this. Thank you all very much. Like my friend and colleague, Dr. Chardon, said, thank you all so much for coming, but there are your kids here. So thank you so much for having great kids and having being supportive of them while they're making music and singing and doing all kinds of really, really cool things. It's so much fun. This is, I think, about the fifth or sixth time that I've done this festival here, and I love coming and doing this subsession and working with these young people and everything. Thank you so much for supporting them, getting them to band, getting them to choir, getting them and supporting everything that they're doing. Thank you all teachers who have been so good today, but not only that. They have done so much to prepare these kids to be ready for Dr. Moe and myself to come in and just kind of tweak a few things and, you know, do this and this and that. But they put in the hard work and then let us come in and kind of have fun. It was a long day, but it was a lot of fun. It was a lot of really good music making that went on. I'd like to thank this group right here. I really enjoyed working with them. Great kids. They really, really are. They're wonderful people to work with. They were responsive, tried really hard, and I think they're tired, but I think it's a good tired. So we're going to do one more piece. We're going to do a good old Sousa March, an arrangement of
Stars and Stripes.
Yeah, you'll recognize it. I always do this. I get up here and it's the most obvious thing in the world and I forget what it is. But you know what? You're going to like our last Sousa March and Stars and Stripes forever. And so thanks again for coming. And thanks again, band, for working really hard today. And we had a good time. I know that I did. So thank you very much.